Hey guys, this is Rudy with Progression. So we're about to head to St. Louis. It's Sam and I for this trip. Adrian's actually in Houston, Texas. So he left at 4 a.m. Sam and I went to work. I picked her up and we're about to head out. So join us on the trip. We're at our Airbnb. It's a little cute little spot. We've had a lot of events happen to us since we've gotten here. But we're gonna start our day with some breakfast. Sam's making breakfast for myself and her. But look at this. Your boy eating like a king. Still gotta eat healthy too when you're on vacation, guys. But we're gonna get to F1 in a couple hours, and we're probably gonna be there almost all day today. It's gonna be nice today, and then tomorrow you're gonna see us. I think we're gonna just explore what's around St. Louis, so we're gonna bring you along. So you gotta watch out with ticks, according to Sam. So we're out at Worldwide Technology Raceway, I think that's what it's called. We're out here for Formula One. So today Adrian's in Houston, Texas. He's doing his thing. I'm doing my thing out here in St. Louis. All right, we're at Formula One. We got Samantha out here. We're about to walk in. We just got our wristbands. So this is Worldwide Technology. That's what I think it's called. But just walking in, man, you could tell it's a vibe. Hey guys, if you didn't know, Sam is, this is her natural habitat. She's from the south, she's from Arkansas, if you guys didn't know. So yeah, she's telling me how to live life out here, how it's so hot and humid. Well, everybody say hi to Adrian. He's on FaceTime. I don't know if you can see his bitch ass. Yes, sir.
The next day.
So we're finishing up our Formula One drift vlog video, whatever you want to call it. So Sam and I came up to St. Louis, which was a story for the was a big story. I don't think we're gonna say it on YouTube, but Sam knows exactly what I'm talking about. But it was really fun. We got to meet a lot of cool people. It was really nice. We got rained out twice. Every single day that we were at Formula One, we got rained out. And the last day, I was so scared because I had my camera bag and it was pouring. And like, we're standing under the bleachers and it's just going crazy, wind everywhere. Sam's almost getting flown away. Like, it was bad. I saw umbrellas flying away too. I wasn't going to take out my camera because I'm not going to risk our cameras. But it was really fun. I loved it. I could tell you it was a lot different from grid life, but I had so much fun. I don't know about you, Sam, but I enjoyed myself. But now we're driving back, so we got, 3 hours? 3 hours and a half. It was like 4 hours. It was like 5 hours in total to get all the way down here. But yeah, guys, we're gonna continue bringing you along for the trip. Once we get back, we'll update you. So, we'll see you in a bit.